The Impact Dynamics Research Facility accommodates a variety of testing. Once used to test lunar modules for the Apollo project, today the IDRF is used to evaluate external fuel systems, conduct full-scale helicopter crash tests, develop and demonstrate precision delivery pallets, test cockpit escape modules, crush test composite fuselage frames and subfloor beams, as well as perform NASA general aviation testing.